Hello friends, I'm again with the chapter, that is sorting materials into groups. Here solving the question number 3. So here the question number 3 is given: match the objects given below with the materials from which they could be made. Remember, an object could be made from more than one material, and given material could be used for making many objects. Here the objects are given: book, tumbler, chair, toy, shoes. So materials are glass, wood, paper, leather, plastics. I am just showing you the book. Book is made up of paper. Tumbler is made up of plastic also and glass also. The chair is made up of wood and also with the plastics. Toys is also made up of wood and plastic. Shoes are made up of leather. So here is the category I have done for you. Next, come to the question number 4. Question number 4 is here: state the following statements given below are true or false. I have done for you in my copy here. This number 4 here. Question number 4, stone are transparent while glass is opaque. This is false. Glass are transparent and stone are opaque. So number 2 I question, a notebook has luster while eraser doesn't. This is true. We see a notebook that if it is made up of good quality of paper, it has luster. So next, come to the question number 3i. Question number 3i is given: chalk dissolve in water. So this is false. Chalk cannot dissolve in water. So next, come to the question number iv. Question number iv is given here: a piece of wood floats on water. This is true. If the piece of wood is dry, then it floats on the water. Now come to next question of question number 4. That is, here we sugar doesn't dissolve in water. That is false. Oil mixes with water. That is false. Oil cannot mix with water, it floats on the water. Sand settles down in water. That is true. Sand, after mixing of sand in the water, it doesn't mix or dissolve in the water, and it, after some time, it settles down in the water. So it is true. Here, this is true. Next, question number V3i. Vinegar dissolves in water. That is true. Vinegar is a liquid which dissolves in the liquid water. So next, question number 5. Come to the book here. Question number 5 is given here: given below are the names of some objects and materials. So we have to group the materials. Number A is round shaped and other shaped, eatable and non-eatable. Materials are water, basketball, orange, sugar, glue, apple and earthen pitcher. So first we have to group them into round shaped and other shaped. Here I have done this, the material number 5, round. This is number 5A. Round set and other. Round set are basketball, orange, glue and apple. So other set are water, sugar, earthen pitcher. So next is number 5. Question number B is eatable and non-eatables. Eatables are orange, apple, sugar, water. Non-eatables are basketball, glue, earthen pitcher. Earthen pitcher are the earthen pots which have various types of shapes. We cannot pick them in round or non-round shapes. It can be round or non-round or other shapes. So These are the questions. Now come to the question number 6. Question number 6 is given, that is, list all items known to you that float on water. So we have to write or group some materials which are float on the water. Check and if they will float on oil or kerosene. This is a common question, that is, the objects floats on water always sink in oil, because oil floats on water. That's why the material which floats on water, that sinks in oil. So now we will group the object which are float on water. Here I have drawn objects float on water. That is number 1, apple, wood, sponges, balloons, empty bottles, balls, so on. You can add more objects which float on water. So let's come to the last one. Question of this chapter, that is question number 7. Find the odd one out from the following. So here we have to find question number 7. A. Chair, bed, table, baby, cupboard. So here odd one is baby, because this is a living animal. Baby is living, all are non-living. So question number B. Rose, jasmine, boat, marigold, lotus. Here odd one is boat, because boat is an object or material, while rose, jasmine, marigold, lotus are flowers. Number C. Aluminium, iron, copper, silver, sand. So aluminium, copper, iron, silver, sand are metals, while sand is non-metal. So sand is odd one among this. Next question number D. Sugar, salt, sand, copper sulfate. So sugar, salt, copper sulfate are soluble in water, while sand is not soluble in water. So sand is odd one among them. So thank you friends for watching. These are all about the questions and answer of this chapter, that is sorting materials into groups. Here I have already done for you. Bye.